can't explain the beauty of a rose. And